Robbie Ray exits after being hit in head by line drive. Arizona Diamondbacks starting pitcher Robbie Ray left Friday night's game against the St. Louis Cardinals in the bottom of the second inning after taking a line drive to the side of the head off the bat of first baseman Luke Voit. The ball came off the bat at 108 miles per hour and rocketed off Ray's head, staying up in the air long enough for third baseman Daniel Descalso to make a diving catch for the second out of the inning. Left-handed pitcher TJ McFarland took over in place of Ray. Ray worked 1.2 innings while allowing a hit and a walk with a pair of strikeouts prior to his departure on Friday. He lowered his ERA on the season down to 3.11 overall in his 20th start of 2017, putting him on pace for a new career best in that category. Named to the National League All-Star team for the first time in his career this season, the 25-year-old Ray made more than 25 starts in a season just for the first instance last year. He ended 2016 with an 8-15 record and 4.90 ERA. Ray's splits during the year have been drastic. Coming into the night, he owned a 1.51 ERA in 9 road starts to go with a 5-1 record. Pitching at the confines of Chase Field, he has gone 4-4 with a 4.87 ERA in 10 starts this year. He exits his start with 151 strikeouts over 118.2 innings this season. Leading the team in the strikeout department, he has helped the team to the second most whiffs in the National League entering play on Friday. Thanks for watching. Don't forget subscribe my channel to watch more videos.